Child and the Collective. Listen G, you won't get any sympathy from me, cause growing up I didn't receive any. Crack a bottle, pour some Remy. Pour my heart but loved ones didn't have many. I was poor, the cupboards were always empty, tied plastic bags round my feet when it rained heavy. Hard times were never steady, good friends hard to find, the bad ones there was plenty. Was a lucky criminal with no convictions, lucky that I wasn't caught out and imprisoned. Lucky that I broke out that mental prison, lucky Sue Sarah sees future and visions. I'm lucky that I grew with the hunger, very lucky that I grew, became a father. Lucky that I found the light so life no longer darker. Was it being lucky or was it me thinking little smarter? Reluctantly, knowing greed and gutterly, well utterly clog an artery and that heart to beat, be a heart to bleed. You got the chance to leave but find it hard to breathe. It's hard for peace when everybody wants to be hard and beef. Police spitting cause my skin tone covered up by my tracksuit from shin to dome. When I roam road with back bags of clothes, when I jam in a zone with pack bags to unload. I've had enough of that style of life, the violent types, the vibrant lights, the hype all night. They come down from high of height, high as kite, but I will rise and fight for rights. So don't ever take me for a monk, I'm a product of neglective love, a collective fuck. Show respect or get fucked. At its best it was tough, but at its worst it was rough. But I loved every minute, appreciate every day that I see finished. Live life, life I hit it, live life. But can you call this living? Shitty condition I was living, lack of nutrition and vitamin, packing delicious herb till I can't fit in, rapping vicious words that I was dealing with in. But that was back then, and then I was dealing with sin. But I moved on from all of that, I'm moving forward, never moving back. I've worked hard for the things that I never had, and I've grown to be the opposite to my mom and dad. And damn,
J Child and the Collective.